In this video, I show you how to play a game called Aker 3, Aker Gets Medieval. This game is made by Lobit Software in 1989. You control a guy with a big nose. I think he is supposed to be a knight. You have to rescue the princess who is captured in a castle. And of course is placed in the last screen you visit. You get points for jumping over objects that are thrown to you. And you advance in the game by reaching the right side of the screen to advance to the next screen. I remember playing this game back in the day, and finish it in one go. It's quite a short game, but it's fun to play. The graphics look nice, it's very similar to a game called Hunchback, one of my favorites back in the day. If you have anything to say about this game, let me know in the comments below. Now I show you some more gameplay.